In this video, I'm going to show you how to remove Yahoo Search from Chrome. It is a tricky issue, but by the end of this video, you'll finally be rid of Yahoo for good with your default search engine set back to Google the way it belongs, and it will stay that way. Just make sure you watch to the very end so you don't miss anything. Let's go. So one day you went to search Google if it's normal to talk to your cat, and all of a sudden it decided to switch to Yahoo instead. And maybe you even switched back to Google, but it keeps changing it back to Yahoo on you. Now, there are a few things that could be happening here, so let's work through them one by one and fix this issue once and for all. First, I'll show you how to change the default search engine back to Google. Click the three dots in the upper right of Google Chrome and then click Settings. Then open the Search Engine tab on the left. Then click Change and select Google as the search engine and click Set as Default. Then click Manage Search Engines and then click the three dots next to Yahoo and click Delete to remove it. Next, click the On Startup tab on the left and make sure Open the New Tab page is selected. Now, when you create a new tab, Google should be the default search engine. Go ahead and do a quick search to confirm that Google is now being used as the main search engine. Now, at this point, your issue may be solved, but if it's still switching to Yahoo on you, then there's a very good chance you unfortunately have some malicious software or malware running on your computer. But don't panic. There are a few things we can try right away that might actually solve the issue. So one culprit here might be a shady Chrome extension that is changing all of your searches to Yahoo on you. Click the three dots in the upper right and open Extensions, Manage Extensions. And look for any extensions in here that might be a little sketchy, things that you might not recognize, things that you definitely didn't install yourself, and just disable them. For any extension, you can actually click Details, scroll down a bit, and click View in Chrome Web Store to check out how popular it is and read the reviews and see if it's legit. And just disable all of the extensions that you don't want and see if that solves the issue for you. For example, many users have reported malware that actually disguises itself as ad blockers or virus protection. Now, if you do find the culprit in here, leave a comment below so other people can know what to look out for and what solved it for you. Now, if you've disabled all of your extensions and you're still having searches switch to Yahoo, this could now mean that you actually have malware installed to your actual programs and it's not just a Chrome extension. So next, click Search and type Run and press Enter. Then type appwiz.cpl, like this, and then press Enter. This will open up the Programs and Features window where you can very easily manage the software that's installed on your computer. Now, an overwhelming number of users have reported that McAfee software is often the culprit. So if you have that installed, you can try uninstalling it to see if that fixes the issue. Otherwise, click the Installed On column to sort all items from newest to oldest. And this will let us see all of the most recently installed applications. So if this just started happening recently, you might want to look at the ones closest to the top first. By the way, if you don't see the Installed On column here, just right-click any column header and make sure Installed On is checked. Now, every person's computer is different, so you'll need to go through the items here and see if there's anything shady that you don't recognize and you don't remember installing. I know this is a little time consuming, but you can always search the name of any of your installed programs to see if they're legit and uninstall the ones that are obviously not. And to uninstall anything in this list, just right-click and choose Uninstall. Now, if you do find the issue in here and you successfully remove the malware that was forcing your searches to go to Yahoo, leave a comment below so others can be saved from Yahoo hell. By the way, if you're getting value out of this video, hit like, subscribe, and tap the notification bell to get more valuable content like this. Now, at this point, if it's still happening, there are a few more things we can still try from here. In the search bar at the bottom, type the word virus, and the very first option should be virus and threat protection. Click that to open it up, click scan options, full scan, and then click scan now. This will scan your computer for viruses and malware, and there's a chance it could find the issue for you here. Now, if that still didn't work and it didn't find anything and it's still using Yahoo for your searches, we can try resetting Chrome to the default settings next. According to some users, this reset is what actually finally fixes the issue in the end. To do this, open Google Chrome, click the three dots in the upper right, and click Settings. Then click Reset Settings on the left and click Restore Settings to their original defaults. Now, it won't clear your bookmarks, history, and saved passwords, so that's good. To proceed, click Reset Settings. Just know that it is going to disable all of your extensions, so you will need to go re-enable them later. And at this point, you can try a quick search to see if you're back to using Google again. And that is how you squash the evil Yahoo search bug that has invaded your computer and your life. We've covered all the major ways to kill it, and hopefully the issue has been resolved for you. If this video helped you solve the problem, leave a comment below and let us know which step worked for you. But if not, and it's still happening, it likely means that there's some very sneaky malware that's still running on your computer that is changing all of your searches to Yahoo. And you need to somehow identify this evil program that's running and kill it. Now, if you're a technical person, you can actually open Task Manager and hunt for it yourself, or you can download and install antivirus software such as Malwarebytes. That's a very reputable one that works on both Windows and Mac, and see if that can detect it for you. And if you want to keep learning, check out this video next. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.